Join us for June Jubilee 2016. Tonight, Reverend George Parks from Little Rock, Arkansas.
I like the lyrics of Psalm 40 offers us hope when we're forced to live in life's waiting room. And listen, waiting on God openly displays our trust in God and opens the door for God to rescue us. I believe I say that again. Waiting on God, it demonstrates how much you love God, and it sets the stage for God to do something for you.
You don't want to miss this incredible evening of worship. Get ready for June Jubilee 2016.